G'day all, MrPaladin here today with some moments that were either funny or were actually play of the games from the last couple days of some Overwatch play. Right here, I got my ultimate ready, I didn't want to pop it earlier. Backing up, but then I heard the graviton surge. Let's move in. Teamwork it. Love the teamwork, dolls.
That was good.
I saw you coming in and I hoped you'd get there in time.
With the Reaper ultimate, it's not just about pushing Q. I mean, it's easy to push Q, it's about when. Hold it, hold it, hold it, there. Now, I didn't realize until I made play of the game how important it was collecting the souls as the people died, or the extra health. But watch it on the play of the game and pay special attention on how Torbjorn goes to his molten core and how I pick up those souls in order to get extra health back. It isn't until the play that I realized what happened. Like everything worked out in order. But let's go on to something other than Reaper. I've been playing a bunch of other classes to get used to them and finding the ones that I find fun. Junkrat is a lot of fun to play. As always, just like Reaper, I love it when I get war vision from the snipers. Look at that. Oh yeah.
Come here, I'll give you
the shield.
But then I wasn't expecting this. Check out this.
Alright, I take it, it's fine.
And a melee punch to finish it off. I thought I got all of this.
Holy shit.
But looking in the kills, we have assisted by Tracer there, as Tracer dropped her her bomb as well. Get out of here, Reaper. Now, I did not expect this to happen. I'm here just trying to assist this Roadhog. Watch his health while staying out of danger myself. See, he's a bit damaged, so I amp it up. Giving us increased health. Oh, I didn't realize that other Roadhog was behind me. Now I'm really hurt, so I'm staying behind the wall. Still trying to help my Roadhog out. But he dies, so I'm all on my lonesome here, so I'm looking to get around, and I get knocked into the well. So I go for a wall ride. Yeah, boy. Let's ride it. Ride it, ride it. Oh, can we knock him into? Oh, just missed it. That would have been glorious. Back to some Junkrat. Oh, dang it. I just charged her up. I don't want to get near her, she's really, really strong now. Because her shield blocks my hits and it builds up her energy. Oh, but that'll take care of that. And then I get war vision. I love the war vision, man, when I can get it. Know exactly what to do. Now, I know from playing Reaper how much of a pain the hook is. So I can use it myself when I play Roadhog. Trying to use this pit here.
Nice.
Heal up. Back to some reaping. Oh, gotta watch out for that. I'll get that health pack. Get vision. See a May coming. Headshot. There we go. Can I kill anything else?
I hate myself.
They're not grouped up. But they're pushing the payload. I gotta stop that. Check behind me real quick. Alright, I've still got the ultimate. I'm holding on to it. Use it when I need it. don't get too clicky. I mean, it's okay to use it because you get it back fast enough if you're doing your job right. There we go. Oh, stop the high noon as well. Oh, yeah, boy. Oh, everyone's hurt. Let's push this payload up while we're undercover. Oh, I didn't expect that.
I guess we should thank this May for putting up that wall.
Can somebody save it from the May, please?
May's wall! A temporary Riptide going in. But there's nothing to hit. There's nothing to hit. Oh, there it is. Boom. Oh, got him. He was about to drop the beat.
Mr. P, wow.
He was about to drop the beat on that. Well, that's an ultimate. Oh, he dropped the beat now. Back up for a moment.
Got him, boy.
Ooh, Mad Monkey. Look out, he can knock you off the edge here. If you're not careful, there's a Junkrat coming in. Oh, I need health. Oh, lots of health here. Thank you. Oh, break it down. Yes. I like it. Oh, some of my shots blocked by a shield there. Oh, yeah. That'll do it. Oh, here comes a Riptire. Oh, I fake him out with the Reform. Oh, target rich environment here. Oh, two tanks? Three tanks. Oh, that's a lot of health. That was a lot of health taken out. Get under Reinhardt's shield. I'll come back for him later. Oh, our Junkrat killed him. It's good. Alright. My ultimate's ready. And I'm getting an assist from the Mercy.
My ultimate.
Let her know.
Ready.
Let's do this. I see a support. I see two supports. Oh, this Mercy's awesome.
Thanks.
Thank you for that Mercy. That was great. High Noon, stay behind this. Bust up his shield a little. Then get under the shield. Trying to help the Mercy that's with me. Oh, I died. This Mercy revived! Oh, and no flashbang anymore. No, you already used it. Oh, and my ultimate's almost up.
Yes.
Can I get up there? No, that's not a surface I can get to. Okay. I hear a Reaper. Oh, he's on low health. You can't make that jump. I wish you could make that jump, but you can't. Oh, wow. Okay. A few up there. My ultimate's ready. There's a Mercy. Whoa, an ultimate right at my back. I didn't even hear it coming. Another revive. Loving this Mercy. Best Mercy 2016. Uh-oh, that's not good. They're all up. Oh, but they dropped down. Oh, and the Mercy's on me again, amplifying my damage. This Mercy's terrific. Roadhog's all alone now. Oh no, not my Mercy, no! No, Mercy! Oh, good job. Here's some healing going on down here. A couple of tanks. Mercy's all alone. We gotta hunt the Mercy. Be very, very quiet. We're hunting Mercy. Man, that was the worst Elma fight I've ever done. come on, Mercy. There you are. Yeah, you're all done for now. Oh, no fly zone. Nope. No going up for you. Oh, Mercy. Oh, I need healing. Speaking of Mercy, need some health. Oh, we got a Zenyatta. Okay. Oh, I can use that soul. Soul can heal me. Let's go on in. We got another orb. Well, yeah, got a nope out of there. Pick up souls on the way out. Ultimate's ready. Check my back. I hear footsteps. There's a soldier. Oh, target rich environment. Oh, yeah. Soldier's coming. There he is. He's backing up now. Nice work.
You got trapped down below.
I'm glad Reinhardt. We got an orb from the Zenyatta top. There. Wraith form. Oh. Nope.
Oh, I jumped down at the wrong. Oh, wow, you did get it. Nice one.
Yeah. Oh, couple turrets here.
There's one.
Yeah. Ultimate's almost ready. There we go. There's a Mercy.
Yeah, that, still up in that window there. The other one's in the other window covering her sights.
Oh, yes. That's what I'm talking about. Now, where are those snipers? Heroes never die. Whoa, how did that hit? Let's get up there now. We're healed. Man, he's not getting away. Up that soul to heal up. Mercy doesn't know I'm here. Get the Mercy. There we go.
I have some vision. Never liked
you much. Roadhog missing another hook. Look at his ragdoll, it's sitting up on the wall. Oh, my ultimate's ready. Let the team know. Graviton Surge is ready. Oh, here gosh. We go.
How did she even survive that?
Oh, what? What knocked me up in the air?
I'm gonna have this time.
0.04 meters.
We just need to breathe on that thing.
Get him off the cart. Get him off. Yes.
Yeah, I pushed him away.
Team speak info.
What? I gotta play the game. What'd that do?
Oh, of course, it's Paladin.
Wait.
What is this?
How many did you kill with your ultimate?
Hold on a minute. Was that a non-ultimate reaper play in the game?
Oh my god, save this, save it.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
That is...
You don't
rare.
See that much. Soldier down.
Blood shooting fish in a barrel.
Down.
Oh boy. Like I said before with Reaper, it's not about just pressing Q, it's about knowing when to press it. Like I could have dropped down then on those two. But look at this. Hold it. Hold it. That's what I'm talking about. That's what gets you plays of the game right there. Target-rich environment. Whoop, hide from that. Oh, I saw some vision there. There's a turret ahead. There we go. Lots of enemies there. Too late for that call. You almost popped it in time. Mercy, no! Well, ultimate. Great form. And survive. This is the very start of the round. I don't mind hanging up here and watching which way they go. Get in behind them. Just like a spy, start working from the back to the front. He's distracted by Symmetra's turret. There's a mate. Walled off. Well, back out. Can I get up there? Oh, got damage boosted from the Mercy there. That was a one-shot kill. May was not expecting me here.
Never before seen extremely intense May battle.
Ah, I didn't get close enough to the Zen. Oh, I get sniped as I try and... Oh, revive! That's a very quick revive, Mercy. That's a good one.
I may end up switching to Bastion.
Avoid the May as she jumps out. She goes into some turrets, so she's going to be backing up. Oh, there's a Zen! Oh, yes! Now, there was a Bastion sitting on this payload. I already knew about the Bastion on the payload. I didn't know about all the rest of them, though. Only the soldier left.
Oh, Helix.
Thanks for watching. I hope this helps you in your future endeavors.